Hey there guys, my name is Sparckman, I'm a game developer. Whoa, I got the spaceship again. Today we're going to create an impossible game. Let me show you the demo. Can't promise you I'm gonna be able to pass this, but I'm gonna try. What you have to do is tell you, okay, I'm gonna try it again. Like I said, I'm going to try to pass this. Because I have no patience. Sometimes I do. No! Maybe I can do better up here. No! 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 I'm doing not too bad. No! Third road. Not too bad. We're halfway. Oh no! Let's go to level 2. Here's level 2. Let's run this. Here's level 2. See if I can pass this. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh! No! See, I get tricked every time. I made it that time. Yes, I made it past that. Can I make it down there? Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh! Okay, so let's open the example file, which you are going to find under the description below. Now, if you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is a link down below where you can download the free version. It is also linked to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. Okay, so let's go over the assets. Here's my main character, which is just a block, no animations. And to properties, you can see that he is a 8-direction object. My background, so he can't get out of the play area. It's our goal. When we touch this, we get to go to next level. And here are the evil blue dots. Click on them. You can see that they are path objects. I gotta set to loop and reverse at the end. If you wanna change the speed, all you have to do is click here. All these evil dots belong to one group. Group of enemies. Okay, so let's go to the event editor. Whoa, the spaceship looks cool. And let's create the first collision. The red box collides with the walls. Then we make the red box stop. Try it out. You can see that that works right away. But we have no collisions with the dots. If our red dot leaves the play area, on the right, left, or whatever, then we make them stop. Now we can't leave the play area. If our object collides with one of the evil dots, which are group of enemies, we destroy him. Try it out. Notice that he fades out. And the reason for that is because I have a fade out enabled. So if the number of red blocks is equal to 0, then we restart the frame. Try it out. Whoa, here's our exit. If we touch this, we get to go to next level. So if the red object collides with the gold, then we go to next frame. Now I'm going to disable the collision with the enemies for now. Deactivate this line. We can test our game. Ooh, you can't touch me. And here we are in level 2. So you can see that this is extremely simple. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, smack the dislike button. And now it's time for the first comment and the top comment. And the comment with the most replies was, super cool dude, 987 official. Right, so here's the channel and whoa, what is this?
And I completely missed Dunked on Viper. It is possible to fly in this.
And our first comment is by Leaf BD. Whoa.
Take over the world.
Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my other channel, the Sparckman Vlog. Follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next episode. Time for coffee.